Hi, Wade and Sharon the Grand Streeters here, and we are in Vermont on a cold November morning.
Yes, with snow behind us.
Snow, and it's about freezing, but it's still comfortable enough. And we are going to go to the Vermont Country Store for Christmas.
Yes.
So come and join us. Sharon's walking ahead of me a little bit, so there's going to be no kiss on the kissing bridge. Should have worn some earmuffs. A little chilly out today. Yeah.
Boy, that's a beautiful one.
Nice decorations here on the light poles. Yeah, let's head on in and see what's got going here. Oh, they got a nice Christmas tree. That's a real tree, by the way. Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Why is it not green?
It's cotton candy.
Because it's pink.
The gumdrop tree.
That's a very pretty tree. Sharon was mentioning this nutcracker that's playing a drum. Vermont is well known for their maple syrup.
You know, these aren't priced too badly.
No, they're not. You want a good price? Go straight to the source. The kind I like, the grade A golden delicate taste. I'm not into the heavy stuff. I like the real light stuff. Maple syrup with a vanilla taste. Of course, they have these samplers too, so you can taste the difference between the golden, the amber, and the dark. Oh, this is nice, a little maple syrup dispenser.
Yep.
That'd be a nice addition to the home. Ah, here you go. Sweet bourbon maple syrup. Run amok maple syrup. Oh, this is interesting, smoked maple syrup. Maple hard candy. A maple block. I wonder what that is, a maple block. Digging this old cooler here. Yep, they have ginger ale, vanilla cream, raspberry cream. Oh, and root beer. I wonder if Sharon's seen these. It's a little black bear. That's pretty cute. Here's a bigger one. See, how much are these? So these little bears are $49.95. Got a bunch of chickens here, look at that. It's the bath section, with mats and towels and soaps. Very pretty, very old fashioned. Oh look, I found Ernie's rubber ducky. You know, I have to wonder, this looks very familiar. I think my sister had a little nightgown like that once when she was a kid. Lots of Raggedy Ann and Andy's. Here's a Madeline doll. I don't know if you remember those. There's the book to go with it. Peek-a-moo. Ah. That scare you?
Just a little. Whoopee cushions. Perfect for pranks.
Lots of books here. Yep. Stone Soup, Mike Mulligan's Steam Shovel, and Ferdinand. Some of my favorites from childhood. Oh, there's a book for me. Grandpa Magic. But here's something that you could definitely use. A delinquent's comb.
I already have one.
Who doesn't remember waking up to a paddle ball in their stocking? Viewmasters. Etch-a-Sketch. Hours of fun. There's some games. It's in the can. Tiddlywinks. How about a top? Look at that. Remember these tops?
Twiggy, whatever this thing is.
It's a Hawkeye training set.
Seriously? No. It doesn't have a laser pointer.
Oh, yeah. You have to do it the old-fashioned way then, yeah. By really aiming. Did you ever play Skip It? Okay, so we got Trolls, Rockin' Sockin' Robots, Stretch Armstrong, and my favorite, Gumby and Pokey. Who remembers Gumby and Pokey? Are they still a thing? So, what do you call an accordion at the bottom of the ocean?
I don't know.
A good start.
Okay. Probably they don't know how to play one of these.
A metal replica of the Starship Enterprise.
Do you think I should put this in Dad's stocking?
You could. You'd probably love it.
Yeah.
Since we are an RV channel, I thought I'd show this, the Slappy Camper game. Spot it, slap it, pack it. I'm not sure how you play that game, but looks interesting. Anybody up for a game of Twister? Not at our age, though.
No.
Did you ever have a cap gun as a kid? You could have one of these and a couple of rolls of caps, and you'd be set for the afternoon. Oh, these are nice, these little plug-ins here. Night lights. Bubble lights. I really like this bubble light setup. How much is that? That is $39.95 for that. They have snow globes too. They got a smaller bubble light here. I don't know what the smaller one costs. Let's see here. Yep, $29.96. This music box is pretty tall, pretty massive there. There's where you would wind it up, right there. That is $3,700 for that. This music box here, keep Cousin Eddie away from it, okay? $3,700 for that.
Oh my goodness.
Hey guys, look, a nice sturdy aluminum tree.
No!
You need the rotating color wheel to go with it.
They've got plenty of ornaments here. Look at these. Even a submarine over on the side. I saw these over here. I just wanted to point them out. These are tucked in the very back corner. These are really pretty. Very tiny. For a little tree. And then you have a little spire on to go with it. For a small tree. There's an ornament that's a dreidel. And a menorah. Happy Hanukkah. Okay, looks like Sharon found herself an advent calendar here.
It's got a double door.
We like the ones with double doors. Yes. Yeah, I'd say that's a good one. You know, the coach, the kids plan, and it's sparkly. I like the sparkly ones. Do you like the sparkly ones?
I don't know. I've never had one with sparkles.
Oh, now that would be cool. Yep. Oh, that's bright. Yep.
At least there's a dim mode.
Yeah.
Thing is, there's two of them.
Yeah, I could use one of those in the trailer.
Yeah.
Or two of them in the trailer.
Just right? In case the power goes out.
This is pretty cool. You can make your own dog treats. Even comes with the treat mix. Stuff for birds. Of course, wintertime, people like to set out bird feeders and bird houses. I think this one's really cool. I like that bird house. Which is that? Let's see. Not seeing a price here. Maybe it's free. Okay, so the birdhouse was $69.95. Checking out all those old radios up there. Jubilee kitchen wax. Yep, fly swatters. I have a question for you.
What?
Do you know what this is right here?
A vacuum cleaner?
No, not a vacuum cleaner, because it doesn't make a vacuum.
I don't know, then.
But you're very close. It's called a carpet sweeper. See, it says it right there on the box. Carpet sweeper. There's two rollers in there, and the rollers roll together and sweep up stuff on the carpet as you roll it across. Lots of braided rugs. See, $29.95 for these. Yep, cotton balls. You put those in the dryer and they pick up the lint. But do you know what this thing was right here?
To make the cotton balls?
Nope. Yeah, it's a washing machine. You would take this, you'd turn that handle and crank it, and it would swish the water around inside. And then you take your clothes out and you'd feed them through here, and you turn that handle and it would squeeze the water out of the clothes. And you spent all day doing that with your laundry instead of just putting it into a machine and pushing a button.
Yeah, our way is a little better.
Yeah, we'd have the kids do stuff like this during the day. Some crackers, look at that.
Never go old.
They go bang, and then you get a little paper crown.
Yeah, and a few other things.
How much are these? What's the cost?
It's just $24.
$24 for that. Yeah. For a box of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, cutting boards and tablecloths. Do we need a new tablecloth?
We have one at least.
Did we get one here last time?
A couple years ago.
It's this one. Oh, yeah, that's right. We got one like that. Why not a nice new blue one? Is that tempting?
They're a little pricey.
Well, how much are these?
$69.95.
But they're nice.
They are. They're very nice.
That's a nice Christmassy runner.
It is.
They got some nice warm hats here. Didn't the character of Ron Weasley have something like that on his head?
Yes, except it was more red.
Handbags.
Yep.
How much are these? Yeah. See, that's $39.95. Little handbag.
Yep.
But she doesn't use little handbags. She uses big purses that, you know, with little big long straps that go on the back, right?
I used to. And I have come to the point where I need less. Less is more.
It's a nice purple shirt.
It is. It is.
How much is that?
$65.
Got nice, warm, fuzzy slippers for those cold New England nights. Oh, and how about these? Anybody tell me what this is, huh? Hey, Cameron, I got a question for you. Can you tell me what these are?
Oh, yeah, these are to help you put your shoes on.
They're called shoehorns. Yeah, well, he knew that.
Yeah, because I have one at home.
Oh, you have one at home?
Yeah.
Yeah, that surprised me. I didn't think he'd know what that was.
Yeah, he's got my mom's old
one. He's well-educated.
They're very helpful.
Yes, they are. Especially for old people. We should get one. Here you go, dear. Yeah. I could get a nice pair of pajamas and I could look very Christmassy Christmas morning.
That's right.
These are $99.95. Hey, I know that nightgown I showed you earlier. Here's the adult version. So, yesterday was Thanksgiving. This guy evidently didn't get served. But I would say that he's the one that's stuffed. Sorry. Yep, the Falcon's still here.
Hey,
Lots of cookware here. Some pans, racks, knives. Want to make your own French fries? Here you go. Cut up your potatoes. One of those. Oh, look at this. A lunch pail. Jaws. Or Jaws. I used to take lunch pails to school like that.
Yeah, nowadays we don't.
What's inside? Okay. Oh, yeah. See, they used to come with a thermos inside.
Really?
Yep. You'd put your cold milk in the thermos and it'd stay cold all day because they had glass containers. But never, don't drop it, because if you dropped your lunchbox, the glass would shatter inside the thermos.
Yeah, I've heard about that.
Happened to me a couple of times, I think.
Yikes.
$17 for the lunchboxes.
I was expecting higher.
There's a crazy straw. Now this looks pretty nice. It's called a Wanderware. 6-piece stainless steel utensil set with carry case. Yeah. Pop that into your backpack or use it in the trailer. Right next to it is snack on the go containers. Put your carrots and your dip right in there. $6.95 for the snack on the go. And some old time pictures here of, there's a moon pie and a whippet. I haven't had either one of those. Yep, they still have crumpets here. I've heard that they're pretty good. Cookie buttons. Now they used to set out these cookie buttons in little dishes so you could try the different jams and dips and stuff, but I don't think they're doing that anymore. They have all these jellies and jams here. Boysenberry. Oh, look at that, boysenberry. Various nuts, almonds, cashews. Ooh, Brazil nuts. It's an interesting little nutcracker. How's that work? Oh, look at that. Put the nut in there and then push down on the handle and cracks it open. Of course, they've got various types of sauces here, from barbecue sauce to pesto sauce. Yeah, lemon garlic aioli, truffle aioli. Ooh, that sounds like an interesting combination. Maple sriracha. Different soup mixes, farmhouse corn chowder, minestrone mix, cheddar broccoli, enchilada soup mix, bottles of balsamic vinegar. And of course they have lots of cheeses. Oh, beef jerky. Yeah, look at all these cheeses. I like these. Roquefort cheese. Oh, look at that. Roquefort cheese. Looking for a particular one. Oh my Gouda. Huh. Yeah, this is a big thing of cheddar cheese right here. They hand cut it down to this. Just in case you're wondering, here's where the fruitcakes come from. Sanka coffee. I can remember Sanka, but the stuff I remember was like freeze-dried. An old scales. Yeah, this is an old coffee grinder right in front of an old post office window. Look at that. Hey, did you see this tree over here? This is a policeman's tree right here.
Yeah.
See? Look at the top. Okay, standing in the line to check out. You got your stuff?
Right here.
Okay, so that's going to do it for today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. And Vermont Country Store. Great shopping experience. If you're coming through the area, make sure you stop. It's here in Chester, Vermont. And there's another one, I think, further on up the road. So until next time, thanks for watching, and we will see you on the streets.